icy tendrils of biting cold swirl around you in stagnant sewer air. Hear churning water rumbling somewhere deep below you. Hear someone timidly asking for help. Shadows disappearing down the tunnel. You hear a prisoner's voice calling out to you. Aranil runs down the tunnel, back to the ladder, and disappears from sight. The metal grates below spark with electricity. Touching them would be unpleasant. You hear a fell voice whispering orders in the still air, followed by the clattering of obedient bones.
Slide open in the distance.
You hear a woman's voice asking for help up above.
Kaylan deftly climbs her way out of the sewer, pausing once to look back and wave her thanks.
Fire and brimstone assail your nostrils as elementals appear in the pit. They won't let you pass without a fight.